ALS, or amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, also known as Lou Gehrig's disease, is an always fatal neurodegenerative disease that affects nerve cells and the spinal cord.
When these nerve cells die, the ability of the brain to initiate and control muscle movement is lost. Today, there's no known cure for the disease.
The average lifespan for people with ALS is 2 to 5 years after diagnosis.
Every 90 minutes, someone is diagnosed with ALS, and every 90 minutes, someone loses their battle with the fatal disease.
Veterans are 2 to 3 times more likely to be diagnosed with ALS, and living with ALS can cost $200,000 per year.
The ALS Association's mission is to lead the fight to treat and cure ALS through global research and nationwide advocacy, while also empowering people with Lou Gehrig's disease and their families to live fuller lives by providing them with compassionate care and support.
To find out more and to support the ALS Association Indiana chapter, go to www.alsaindiana.org.
Sun King Brewery will support the ALS Association and all people living with ALS by donating 20% of tasting room proceeds on Friday, August 29th.
We invite all of the Indianapolis business community to join us in these efforts.